This is a kind of, this is a thing of dreams for me, because I'm about to introduce somebody to the stage that is a hero of mine, and says that he likes my music, which this came as a great shock to me about 6 or 7 months ago, I'm not sure how long. But since then, this gentleman has been so supportive and encouraging of my journey so far, and has been so kind as to show me the ropes. And yeah, I'd like to welcome Jamie Cullum. Album Momentum. It's a song called Sad Sad World. The album is out May 20th. Wow. If you don't get it, you have me to do it. Okay. This song is called Sad Sad World.
You said you were bad at announcing.
That was like, I'm like this. That's how I have my hand on my back.
Guess you outran all the people you can. Lie in your hand, tell me that you might run away. You see those faces bleeding up out of darkness now. They're just the traces of everyone you love and how. Don't embrace it, maybe then you'll know what to say. Meet you on the other side, baby. Let it fall. We're all prisoners in a simple mind, baby. Let it fall. You can grab my arm to pass the time, baby. Let it fall. Yeah, 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 yeah. Will you help me paint a smile on the sad, sad world? Thank you. sad world. Oh, 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 yeah. Will you help me paint a smile on the sad, sad world? Oh, 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 yeah. So come and help me paint a smile on the sad, sad world.
There are only like two songs left. So I keep looking at my set list. I haven't got the professional thing down yet. I'm like, there's no set list here, but there is. The next tune is called Green Garden, and oh, okay. The one that you like, that's good. Yeah, I'd like to kind of dedicate this to my siblings who are with me on tour. Wow. And inspired by them of our times in the garden. Actually, being in this beautiful Cheltenham reminded me actually of our times in the garden, making up dances. As you can see, James wanted to be there with us. This is his happy face. anyway, this song is called Green Garden. Oh, Thank you for being here and for supporting me. I really appreciate it. Thank you to the band. And can I just say also, I'm going to say it very badly, but thank you to anybody who's already gone out and bought the album. I appreciate it. And if you haven't, well, it's up to you. This last song is called That's Alright.